Hello everyone, and I welcome all of you to Online Study for You, a complete placement solution. Friends, there is a good news here. So TCS NQT 2020 result is declared now. Yes friends, so you heard it correctly. So the result for the most awaited TCS NQT 2020 examination is declared, and now the student, those who have cleared the examination and if they belong from 2021 batch, then they are getting the email from TCS. So TCS Ninja interviews is scheduled on 10th of November, right? That is nothing but Tuesday. So greetings from the TCS campus talent acquisition group. Based on your performance in the NQT, we are happy to invite you for Ninja interview with TCS. Now friends, so for 2021 batch, they are sending the mails, or you can even get the result from your TPO. Okay, so if you are from the premium colleges, okay, or any other colleges, you can get your results from the training and placement officers of your college. Or friends, you are also getting the mail. TCS is also sending the mail. Now they are sending the mails in a phased manner. So if you are not getting the mail today, then do not worry, because these mails are in the phased manner. So they are sending based on your alphabets, or based on some certain colleges, first premium colleges and then the remaining colleges. So you need to wait and you should be patient, right? So you can either get the result from your training and placement officer, or you will be getting the mail. And now friends, what for the other year student, like 2019 2020? So for these students, definitely the marks will be shared, okay, the percentile or the marks will be shared by TCS. But right now they are just wanted to filter out 2021 students, so they are sending the mail, and this mail is for interview, TCS Ninja interview. So friends, the TCS Ninja, TCS NQT 2021, the result is finally out, and we have also the screenshots where college TPO has been given the result to the student. So either you contact your TPO, or friends, you will be getting the mail from TCS directly. But everyone needs to wait, because it's they will send in a phased manner. They cannot send mail to each and everyone instantly. And yes, definitely score, as you know, score will be also shared, because the validity of their score is there for 2 years, right? So their scores will be definitely shared to you. But as I said, so they are sending in a phased manner. You can see some of the screenshots which we have attached. Again, TCS Ninja interview guidelines for students. Good luck. So friends, greetings from the TCS talent acquisition team. Hope this mail finds you in a good health and spirit. Congratulations, we are happy to inform you that you have been shortlisted for an interview for final placement with TCS Limited. Basis your splendid performance in our national qualifier test for our Ninja hiring for the batch of 2021. Your interview has been scheduled on Tuesday, November 10, 2020, that means tomorrow. So interview has been scheduled tomorrow for the student, those who are getting the mail today. Given the ongoing pandemic situation due to COVID-19, we would conduct your interview process in a virtual mode, wherein you would be able to take your interview process from the comfort of your home. Your interview is scheduled as per the details mentioned below. So day is Tuesday and date is November 10th, 2020. Okay, now be ready by 10 a.m. IST. You would get a call from your panelist anytime in the day and would be required to give the interview. Okay, so something is hidden here. So friends, you can see these are the mail from the TCS, so you do not have to doubt at all, and I'm clearing each and every doubt. So this is for 2021. Right now they're sending the mails, and the interview is going to be conducted tomorrow, because for other batch 19 and 20, definitely you'll be getting the mails later, because you'll be getting a scorecard, and that will be helpful for you to sit in the other examination. Okay friends, all these timings you can see 5:54 p.m. okay. And friends, you can see here the timing is 6:21 p.m. right? Okay, so friends, these are the mail coming from the TCS. So you can see, so this mail has been sent from TCS to the college, right? So TCS Ninja shortlisted student, Institute of Technology. And here friends, I have removed the name, okay, because we are not going to disclose any of the name. So dear students, greetings of the day, we are sharing the shortlisted student for Ninja personal interview as per the company hiring team. Refer to the list attached herewith. From the email shared below, TCS team will get in touch with all the shortlisted and make yourself available for the further process, that is nothing but interview. So friends, TCS has also sent the result to the college TPO. So that is the reason, friends, I'm telling you, you need to check your result with the TPO as well. So if you're getting the mail, well and good. Otherwise, friends, you can reach out to your TPOs, because you can see TCS has sent the mail. So dear sir, so greetings from the TCS services. So TCS services mail, again, they are forwarding to the student with the shortlisted student. And here definitely, I'm not going to disclose any names of any of the colleges. So friends, either right now we wait for the mail or get in touch with your TPOs for your results. So friends, now the time has come where the TCS NQT 2020 result has been declared, and now I can understand many of you will be very excited, and you will be also thinking how to prepare for the interview in a short duration of time. So friends, I will take you through our website. So this is our website, online studyforyou.in, and there you can see placement, right, premium materials and PDF materials. So friends, we have released a PDF material, comprehensive interview material for TCS NQT 2021 for all stream students. Friends, so we have put all those things required for the TCS interview. So get the materials today itself and read how much it is possible, because most of the questions and experience of the student. So this contains, okay, HR interview, okay, so you can see the contents. And friends, this contents interview experiences, so 32 to 48, that means 16 pages interview experience which we have covered for from Code Vita and the TCS examination. So if you go through this interview experiences as well, you will be able to learn a lot in a day. So friends, do not wait, buy now and start your preparation. So once again friends, I wanted to tell you, so TCS NQT 2021 result is declared. Now do not wait, tomorrow is will be your interview. So get the material as soon as possible, or friends, you have to wait, keep patience, contact your college TPO, and definitely you are going to be one of the TCSians this year. Thank you friends, and all the best from Online Study For You. Thank you.